This place wasn't always like this. People lived here in harmony with nature until it turned against them. The locals had to flee, and their homeland was deserted. Now we call this place the Marshes. The cave was a home for those people. Once we find it, we'll probably be able to figure out a way out of these enchanted marshes.
Too strong. I could use your help over here.
know, I've seen similar stuff in my friend's books. This thing has power over plants. I guess it could come in handy. But wait, this one is slightly different. It doesn't glow. Look, one crystal is broken and the rest are missing. We must find the crystals and put them back. That's the only way we can activate the staff. Here's the plan. You look for the missing crystals, and I'll try to fix the broken one. Don't be long. We can't waste another minute. This is my friend Parsifal's house. Parsifal likes to bury himself in his books. When he does that, he hardly hears or notices anything around. We need to find a heavy knocker to let him know we're here. Now you can talk to Parsifal, and I need to send a warning letter to Septimia. She must be ready when the enemy comes. Here, I found this outside. It may be of use.
Hello! I'm Parsifal. Any friend of Hector's is a friend of mine. Please, come in, you know. I used to be Virgil's scribe, but we had different views on certain matters, so he banished me from the town. Virgil has been obsessed with the idea of Lorelai being the only town in the Wildlands for so long, he doesn't want to give up this stupid idea even now when the lands are dying. To do so, he needs all the powers Wadasia has. Please, find a town plan. I took one before Virgil banished me. It must be somewhere in the house. Meanwhile, I'll look through my old books and Virgil's notes. Maybe there is a bit of information about the dungeon you're looking for. I almost forgot. There are a lot of notes about Lorelai in my old storeroom. The ones I made as Virgil's scribe. If you want to learn how the town works and functions, I'll gladly let you in there. So, what do you say? Wonderful! It's so great that someone is interested in this. Here, take it. This town plan is the last copy I have. Look, I've marked down the place where the dungeon is. I could lend you my griffin, but he's been a bit edgy lately. Something is affecting him strangely. I've locked my griffin up in the barn to be on the safe side. Wait, Hector told me that you get on with animals quite well. You can have a go at taming my troubled bird. Here, this is for you.